Hello everyone, Sutis here from FragMix, and you can see my face. It's so hideous. So you may be wondering why exactly you can see my face today. Well, Loot Crate. If you are unaware of what Loot Crate is, it is an amazing service where you pay something like $15 a month, and you get this in the mail once a month. Now this can contain pretty much anything that a nerd will absolutely love. It's designed for nerds, by nerds, and it can contain, who knows, absolutely anything. Sometimes they do t-shirts, posters, toys, all sorts. So we're going to find out. Now this one is actually one from last month. So some of you may already know what it is. If you don't know what Loot Crate is, then you may not have a clue. Okay, so I don't know what's in it. You don't know what's in it. We're going to go find out. I have my scissors, actually. I have half a scissor. Is the plural of scissors scissor? I have no idea. Anyway, so we're going to go cut this open. Open this up here and here. Okay, and open up the magical box. It's like opening Pandora's box. You have no idea what's inside. And my Daigo being noisy, so you have to bear with me. So here we go. We're going to have a look at this box over here. Okay, so it says to document, don't forget to photograph and film your unboxing, which we are doing right now. Share your experience with the looter community and enjoy, which we shall hopefully do. So let's open that right there. And this card basically, it looks like it tells you what's in there, so we're going to throw that away. Ooh, I have Batman. Well, that's pretty cool. A Batman figure. Now, I did know this was going to be in here because I saw somebody get a figurine last time. And what you can get here, you get Batman, The Flash, the Joker, Robin. Don't know why it says Batman again. It's Batman that runs! Batman that looks like he's about to punch somebody. Wonder Woman, Superman, Green Lantern, and Batman who's just randomly holding up his cape. For some... I don't know, which one did I get? I get the one that looks like he's about to punch somebody. So that's interesting. Okay. So this is like one of those Mario cubes. Like you go, whing, nope, didn't do anything. So I don't know what's inside this. Let's have a look here. Ingredients: Dex Choice, malted, what the, citric acid, magnesium. Okay, so it sounds like it's something that you can eat. So let's try and open this up here. Where did my scissor go? Alright, so let's open this up here. Ooh, it's a nice little box actually, it's metal. That's pretty cool. Oh, okay. It's little candies. Let's just go ahead and... Ugh, weak Sotius is weak. Now I wish I had two... Well, now I wish I had like a complete scissors so I don't stab myself. Okay. Let's try this, okay. That's actually really tasty. Very sugary. Right, so in here, we have a pure Nintendo, a digital, oh, okay. It's a free 1-year digital magazine subscription for some Nintendo magazine. Can't say I'm a huge fan of Nintendo. It has an Android picture, so I'm guessing I can get it on my phone too. So that's pretty cool. we have a bow tie, because everybody knows bow ties are cool. Which one was that? That was Matt Smith, that's good. It wasn't David Tennant. So, it's a pixel. It's got those little Space Invaders on it. If I can even get this thing open, we'll have a look. Okay, let's see here. Oh, there we go. Little... No, wrong way. Yep. Little pixel Space Invaders. That's pretty cool. See, I'm not going to put that on right now. Maybe later. Now this. I'm saving this for last because most of you might not even get what this is. You have to be a bit older, really, to understand where this comes from. So it says... Okay, this isn't the last thing. There's a few more things. It says, don't panic. Remember your towel. Now, who knows what that's from? and it has a bowl of petunias at the top, so that's a big hint. This is from Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Because you never forget your towel if you're a hitchhiker. And the bowl of petunias is a part in the film where... what's it called? Like the warp... They use this device that alters reality. And they turn a missile into a bowl of petunias. And the other missile into a sperm whale. Which is really hilarious. So you should go watch that if you haven't already. This is... No fucking clue what that is. I think it's a cable tie. So that's going to keep my cables very tidy, because my cables are not tidy in the slightest. So that's helpful. And this I'm going to have lots of fun with. Faces! I'm going to stick them on everything. I am definitely going to stick them on my mouse, so that's going to be fun. Lots of silly faces, yep. That's going to be a fantastic. Okay, and this I think is the last thing. And I'm not sure I should show this on camera, really. Should I show this on camera? It looks... it's very peculiarly... Whatever that word is. It's very oddly designed. It looks like an Iron Man penis. What it is, it's an Iron Man cube kind of thing. There's like a net. Is that what it's called? Like a box net or something? Net model? No idea. And it is from minipapercraft.blogspot.com by Gus Santome. Okay, so that's cool. Oh, and there's something on the back here. Okay. I don't know where the rest of it's from. Unless that is the rest of it. So there's more on the back there that you cut out and put together. And I'm guessing the head and the back bit there makes this. So that's... That's pretty cool. They could have designed it better. Now, on the back of the box here is a cheat. If I can get that right, is a cheat code. Now, apparently, you can go to the Loot Crate site, do that cheat code, and something special will happen. It says up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A, enter. Now, besides the B and A, you should know what game influenced that cheat code, which would be Grand Theft Auto, because it had a very similar code. So that's that. That's a loot crate for May, and this is so late because it shipping took forever, and that was it. That was an issue on my behalf. So this month's loot crate should be here. I believe they ship out on about the 20th. So it should be here relatively soon. And the other day, they asked me for my t-shirt size. So, it's a bit of a giveaway, but it sounds like I'm going to get a t-shirt next time. So that sounds cool. Alright, and I'll put a link in the description of the website so you can go check it out. And you really should, because it is awesome. It may be something only small, but getting this once a month is pretty damn cool. And I will see you all next time. Be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. Goodbye.